disappointing.
Are in position. Watch for the enemy at all times.
Here we go.
Thank you.
something else I could do?
Seriously? This is one damn stubborn origami. It got me. Hold on, I'm coming. Vice Captain. Not again. No. Why? Am I cursed to lose everyone that matters? No! There's just no damn way! I will never survive! Never!
Yes! Kill, that's it!
Now we're talking! Hit him with everything you've got!
Kate.
It's been too long. I know I'm too late. I think I finally understand what you were trying to tell me. Everyone works together. All of them are here for me. And me, I want to be here for all of them. I should have understood then. So now...
Kate. You know, I'm no saint. I probably still resent Gil. Well, just a little bit. I've been going from branch to branch just to feel something. Revenge, I guess. It seems so stupid now. That's not me. I lied to Gil. I told him I was fine. I couldn't handle losing you. It broke me. I was captive in the past, in that moment. Not that he was totally honest either. Gil was trapped too. But thanks to that kid, maybe he can take that first step. And I can't go on like this any longer. It's time for me to look forward. Just like Gil. You're okay with that, right, Kate? Just a little more time is all I need. Nicely done. Let's head back, you guys, huh?
Even now, this world is full of people. There are so many, and yet they all fit into two neatly defined categories. I have this idea about all that. The concept is constantly turning over in my mind, and I want you to help me refine it. But first, I need to ask you something, man to man. When you look upon a beautiful woman, tell me, where do your eyes fall? So young. It is the legs. True passion is in the legs, covered by the thin fabric of knee socks. Technically, over the knee socks and thigh highs, but they all fall into the same category. That absolute zone, the perfect hint of bare thigh between socks and the hem of the skirt. Like rosy-fingered dawn spreading her rays on the horizon. Pure, unfettered perfection. Isn't it lovely? Then it's settled. I'll find us a perfect example. We'll all go on a mission. You'll witness the Holy Grail. Introductions are in order. This is Carrie.
A pleasure to meet you. I'm Carrie Yu. Just came over from the Singapore branch.
We've only just met, actually. She's here in the Far East on leave. She was ecstatic when I told her the plan. She extended her leave and had her God Arc sent right over.
I've wanted to visit the Far East ever since I was a kid. I used to love the Bugarelli show. So, I came.
That's the long and short of it. Everyone ready to get going?
Field transmission coming in loud and clear. I'm ready to support.
Let's do this thing!
Before you.
Oh!
origami bits.
Make sure to take numbers with me, all right? I'll text you when I get back.
I'll be counting on you guys for the next one, too.
Don't forget to search for materials. Think of all the cool stuff you could find.
So your god orc's not feeling right, huh?
Yeah, ever since I switched up my grip. It's not just performance, the whole balance feels off.
All right. I think we can handle that. Long weapons like spears are generally front-heavy. Plus, we have to set up a tuning regimen. But don't worry, I've got some ideas. We'll try a bunch of stuff out. Let's see. Tuning? Shift the center of gravity, must adjust for blood art resistance, expansion protocols, and a whetstone. Looks like we're going to need a whole bunch of materials to make this happen.
Ah, I getcha. That's real kind of you. I could really use your help on this.
Sweet. Decided. I'll get you a big old list of all the stuff we'll need.
Got it. I guess we'll be sticking together until it's finished. I'm sorry to bug you with this.
Out in a real combat situation.
I'll give it a shot right now. Hey, you care to join me in some testing? Great, thanks. I'm good to go whenever you are. Ready to head out right now?
Come back safe and let me know how it feels. Be sure to remember if something seems off, okay?
Will do, Lika. Thanks.
Let's do this thing!
Come on, let's do this!
one origami.
Take a hot shower, then food. Or should I do food first?
That was an easy one. Thanks for taking care of it.
It's a miracle. It doesn't shake while it charges anymore. The balance is a natural fit for my hand. Thanks. It adjusts perfectly to my blood arts. It's a thing of beauty, really. Incredibly well done. All of that from one little tune-up. It's a new arc. Definitely. I'll never question her again.
That's sweet of you to say, really. To be honest, I'm still psyched I got to dig into one of your fancy new god arcs.
If you don't mind, I'd like you to help me out some more. God arc development has always intrigued me.
I'll never say no to an extra pair of hands. In fact, I just happen to have acquired some new Kurigami materials. Maybe Gil would be willing to help you develop your blade like we did for his spear.
It would be an honor. Give a thought to what kind of weapon you want. Once you've decided, we'll get started. Have you thought about what melee weapon you want? A boost hammer? Yeah, I like it. You sure that's what you want? All right. Let's get to it. Before we can retune your Kurogane, we'll need to build a resonance wave receptor, okay? I was thinking of upgrading my own god arc a bit more as well. What do you say we help each other out? Now that's exactly what I wanted to hear. I'll be sure to have all the materials gathered and ready for next time. See ya. Yeah.